It is so very easy to stand and say, as one of the members on the opposite side, oh, you're paying so many people to do so much work. Mr. Speaker, did you see the quality? You got an opportunity, Mr. Speaker, as all St. Lucians did, to see the kind of work our missions do overseas, quietly and silently. How is it that we brought back every single St. Lucian who was stranded out there on a cruise ship? Every single one of them. We didn't come here and talk about the hardships that St. Lucians were facing on ships, that they couldn't get out. We had to get psychologists, psychiatrists to assist them, keep in touch with them. Every St. Lucian who was stranded out there, even when our borders were closed, we were able to reach them and negotiate with their employers, whether it be cruise ships, whether it be that we had to bring in special flights, because we coordinated with all of our multilateral friends to get every St. Lucian brought back here, even when the borders were closed. We don't go out and boast about the things we do. We quietly work. That's what we do.